flying a helicopter can be very dynamic. So there are many things which can affect good decision making. With the EASA, I'm going to talk about the important things, how you can achieve the best of decision making.